projection at an angle, that is oblique projection. Consider a body which is projected at an angle with the horizontal. Let u be the initial velocity of the projectile and theta be the angle of projection. Initial velocity can be resolved into two components, that is the horizontal component u cos theta and the vertical component u sin theta. The path of the projectile ACB is a parabola and CD, that is height, is the maximum height reached by it.